Hello everyone, today we have a new exercise and we are going to study about addition. Okay, look at on the whiteboard. Okay, now we have 2134 plus 8430 36. Okay, so I can write 2134 plus 8430 36. Okay, so is it correct or not? No, it is not correct. Okay, so now how should I do? Okay, so I can write 2134 plus 8436. Okay. Okay, is it correct or not? Yes, it is. Okay, so if we can arrange the digit properly, so we can add this together. Okay, so after we arrange the digit properly, we need to add up to down and right to left. Okay? Okay, stop. When we add 4 and 6, we get 10. Okay, we get 10. So we write 0 under 6 and carry the 1 about 3. Okay, then when we add 1 and 3 and 3, we get 7. Okay, we write 7 under 6. After that, when we add 1 and 4, we get 5. Okay, lastly, when we add 2 and 8, we get 10. Okay, it finished. For this, it is not correct. Okay, so the answer is 10,570. Okay, so now I want to finish it. Okay, so I hopefully you can understand more because I explained it slowly, so you can understand about this exercise. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Okay, goodbye.